This is Florida snow. It's a few days before Thanksgiving, and I wanted you to see this. This is the only snow we have in Florida. I've got quite a bit of it on my yard, and a car just went by. I wanted you to see this. This is Florida snow. It actually isn't snow, of course. It actually is tiny little violets that grow here in Florida. There they are. There's tiny little violets. They grow and grow and grow, and they are just wonderful. We call it snow because it's the closest thing we have to any snow.